Thomas couldn't believe his eyes when he saw this. So Thomas came in the rescued to help the trained in the scrapyard. They named the king called Jarvis. He went through a tunnel and went through a bridge and slipped off and died.